I do paddleboarding challenges, endurance challenges, to highlight the issue with our environment. I personally feel a sense of duty, like an obligation. If I'm using these waters as my playground, as somewhere to enjoy, then I'm responsible for making sure that they're looked after.